I think a barber's a, I think it's a personal thing. Once you get to know your barber, you don't tend to really go anywhere else. It's about loyalty as well.
Dzień dobry.
Dzień dobry.
That's my Polish done.
Ach, amst na lion the galloth. An na atcha mar seo. Chanu te cymol chalichtia. Hain colony, which in ar ash ir an thrai. A feimacum ar threcostin ain. A seo a stat an diw.
Greg. Catch a vesh in a dal.
Chiu an a minach.
So it's here, mate.
Oh, perfect. Is there any chance that you can just pull to the next block? That's my ex-girlfriend just standing there.
I can't, mate. I've got another job, mate.
Is this the new Mercedes A-Class Executive Edition?
Aye.
The one with the memory reclining seat?
Aye.
We've invited some of Scotland's young people into our studio tonight to show off their creative and artistic ability as they compete against each other.
Stickman. Fowl and Son. A King. A Prince.
Yep.
My job, to deliver essential aid to those who need it. At least it was until they kidnapped me.
Can you tell me just a little bit about, obviously I'm completely new to the charity, I don't know what you do, or maybe about how you started and where you are now.
Okay, so the charity is 6 years old, and what we do, it's all about tackling loneliness and social isolation through animals, and we do that in two ways. We've got two very distinct projects. The first project is supporting the over 60s to afford a rescue pet companion. So, the easiest way to describe that is if you had a neighbour or a friend who would love a wee pet but she couldn't afford it, she can apply to give a dog a bone for financial support. It's all about helping that person to find a friend but also helping that animal to find a home at the same time, so it's a win-win. So
that James? James?
For about 10 years, so it's quite hard to remember what it was like before Henry was here. But he's great to live with. We're very lucky. He's got a great sense of humour. He's very much part of the family. There are times that are difficult, and you have to try and keep things very calm at home and sort of predictable. Got a great personality and usually great fun to be around as well. He has his off days the same as everybody else, and we just need to kind of weather those. We all get grumpy and things, and so does Henry sometimes, but that's fine. I mean, you just take the rough with the smooth, really.
Good evening and welcome to Stand Up Stand Off. I'm Stuart Mitchell, and this week we're in Glasgow.
And it's nice in Shetland. It's nice. It's a small community, but we're not small-minded. For example, the first time I ever got drunk, I was 10 years of age. And not one person judged me until I vomited. And then they questioned my integrity. Marjolaine, that is a waste. What are you going to do? Drink it back up, good lass.
The 26th UN Climate Change Conference, or COP26, was to be held in Glasgow in November 2020. So I went on a journey to find out what people in Scotland were doing to help the planet. In 2019, the popularity of protesting to help the planet was grown as more and more people became aware of the issue.
People are suffering. People are dying. Entire ecosystems are collapsing. We are in the beginning of a mass extinction, and all you can talk about is money.
Drag is...
it's an expression of art in many forms.
You can be anyone, do anything. There are so many non-binary, trans, femme-presenting performers.
More often than not, left out of the narrative.
Testament, we welcome back to the stage, Lunar Dynasty!
Lunar Dynasty is a collective of women who do drag, and we're not too strict on the concept of women. We have a lot of non-binary people who are part of our group as well. It's basically people who can't see things like Drag Race and see something like themselves on here. And it was like a really, really magical moment. And I've noticed since then, women are much, much more accepted because all we needed was that opportunity for people to be like, oh wow, they're really good. It used to be around the fact that we did feel a little bit left out, but it's amazing how much our strength as a group has made us really feel accepted.